Relive, Sir Cliffe Kerry, it's more an honour Thompson, or Curtin, or Bruno, or Paudie O'Se.
This was Kerry's 29th win in All-Ireland finals and the 7th for some of the men on duty that day. And there were indications that the end had not yet come for them and their teammates.